Hello guys, Constantine here from the Ladycroft.cz website. Welcome to our stream. I hope you have a good Sunday and that you're ready for some crazy action in Tomb Raider multiplayer again. If you have been watching last week, you saw like a really intense level. Hey Potkanka, nice to see you back here. So yeah, last week it was really intense. It was a level called Run a lot of run, and it was full of traps, full of enemies and timed runs, and it was difficult and the game was crashing a lot. So today we will be playing like a nice game that is, I don't know how to describe, like slow, nice, not as intense, and it's actually two games, Brazilia and Brazilia Reloaded, which is the first level remade. So we will play both of them and you can compare them which one you like the best. Both of them are from the same author, Pablo, which is an admin on our website. So yeah, enjoy. Well, I will start. Easy as that. Okay, Vox says she probably cannot join us today, which is sad, but well, you will see. If she can, it will be good. If she cannot, we can play without her. Sorry, I just went full screen with my game because the menu doesn't work if it's not full screen. Okay, but Kanka says this stream is probably lagging for her. Okay. Well, Potkanka, are you going to join me in game? Should I wait for you? Anyways, this is... we can enjoy Lara for some time. Because she has a different skin. She also has glasses. Oh, I see, Potkanka joined the game, good. So I will just... yeah, maybe I can destroy this thing. No. So I will wait for Potkanka to appear in here and you can look at Lara in the meantime. The glasses look cool. Kind of. And I like the hair in this skin. It's like, it looks longer to me than the normal hair. Okay, Potkanka left. Okay, I will join in a moment. Okay, that's fine. So I will just play and you can join and teleport to me when you can. I don't know if there is some music supposed to. Not much. Okay, yeah, if you noticed probably that the signs in here are in check. Well, yeah. For the second level it's in English as well, but the first one is in Czech only, so you will have to survive the Czech version. Oh, you forgot to switch the games. Ah yeah, it happened to me as well. I forgot when I was testing Brazilia and Brazilia Reloaded, I forgot to switch and started the Reloaded one first before the stream, so I had to switch it again. So I will just wait for you because you are connecting. And I see more people are in here. Should be here. Oh, here you are. Well, I disabled the triggers, didn't I? For the cutscenes. I don't remember. But you didn't trigger the cutscene for me, which is good. Okay, we can go. And to be honest, I don't remember much from this game. It's such a long time since I played this game. And I kind of mix it with the other one because they look similar a lot. The house looks similar. Not the same, but like, you will see, you can compare it. So I don't remember anything in here, like any puzzles. I clearly see this. It's a different color, so it's probably doing something. I still, like, we have played a lot of multiplayers recently, but I still think it's such a cool thing. Look at the key. Oh, I remember one enemy. That was... Yeah, I just remember one. But yeah, I still think it's so cool, like, that you can have two Laras in one game. When we were growing up and playing Tomb Raider games and then custom levels, it was like something you maybe sometimes wished for, but like never dreamed of being true. Yes, I remember the one big flying enemy. Did you have a medipack in there? Are you picking up a medipack? Right here? Also, yes, the pulling is... it's the back of the game, when someone pulls to you, I've seen it the last time. Yeah. I did as well, so maybe the medipacks... like... we both see them, that's cool. I think this is the first game that Pablo ever created, so it's not like, yeah, it's, everyone has a first game that he created that is not perfect. Oh, she's in the water already. Wait for me. So you can, again, you can compare how Pablo improved. I think you need something to open this. I don't think you can open it right now. We can have a look in the back if there is something, but I don't think there is. Yeah, no, and you cannot even go up. But I saw something in here. Oh, you picked up what did you pick up? Where did you find it? Oh, there is something. Look at that. Idea what Potkanka did, but I can see her in there and she looks kinda dead. Okay, she found a key. Well, please don't die, because if you do, we will not have the key. Look at you. Why are you dying? You are dying in my game. You are dead. I don't think we were supposed to be here. Like, oh, maybe we were. It looks... Do you think... this stuff you can climb. No. Okay. Well, you look dead in my game. Should we go down? Did you go down? Looks like there might be something, or maybe not. I don't know. I don't even know where you went. You just disappeared again. But I see. Oh, maybe you were supposed to go there. Okay, I think you're supposed to use the key in here, maybe? There is something in here. Oh! There is something. I found something in here. There is something. I don't know if it's the thing or not. Yeah, I agree. The sooner you use it, the better. But, well, if you die, don't reload. But, well, yeah, if you crash. For the record, there is your corpse lying by my feet. But here is something. Is it for the key? It's so funny that your corpse is lying on the floor and like moving in here. Anyway, I wanted to say if you die, you can just hit the fly cheat and it should resurrect you like I did me. So yes, if you die, just resurrect. Okay, it's not a keyhole for you. Oh no! Here is the enemy. I'm off. Where did it go? It's down. Okay, I don't think you're supposed to go down. Fly cheat just when you die, just when you die, don't use it too much. I don't like cheating actually, like, I don't know. And you're dead in here again. Ouch! The flying thing is killing me. Look at the face. It's just, why would someone do that? Okay, it's not attacking much, so I will just leave it. Oh, hello. I want to see you climb this. No, you just did. Okay. It wasn't. You were up. How did you do that? You were lying down, dead moments ago. I would say careful on the roof. Oh! Oh, it's quite strong. Jesus. Okay, I'm dead. So I will just... well. There is something. What? Oh, it's a golden ball. It's a golden ball for the thingy. Golden snitch. Oh, it's golden snitch. That's cool. I have it as well. Do you have it? Did you pick it up? because I did as well. Okay, we need to go there. Cool, so you have it and I have it, so maybe I can find the key as well. That's cool. Okay, save. Nope, not gonna work. Do I have it? Oh no, it disappeared from my inventory. I don't have it anymore. When I did load, it disappeared. So don't load. Just use the flying cheat. Hello, an entire Amazon. Welcome back to another of her streams. Nice to see you again. How are you today? By flying. Good. I'm good. I'm quite cold actually, but I'm good. Thank you. What? Potkanka, what did you do? Oh no, this thing is here. Hello. It's dead. Okay, you reloaded and it disappeared. So we don't have it anymore, neither of us. Well, yeah, you cannot reload. Let me try to respawn and see if I can find it again. If not, we will have to close the game and turn it on again. What just happened? Did you go somewhere? Okay, it's not in here. So should we restart the game? Because it will delete your items. Or at least one of us cannot load, the other one can, so you can. Yeah, the music is cool, Intro of Darkness. It's like, yeah. Potkanka, do you want to be the picker of stuff or no? Because I think if one of us keeps the stuff, then the other one can load, and the one that is picking stuff can teleport to him every time, so it should work like this. Do you have the key in there as well? Hey, this one disappeared. That's shitty. Yeah, well, I don't want to dozy all the way around, but the save doesn't work, so if we die, maybe from a fall or something, let's say you can fly back from to where you started, and use it like a load. Just go back to your position when where you were and continue from the point, because I just don't want to cheat in all the game. And I don't know if I should be saving or not. Ouch, ouch, I'm killing myself. Yeah, load by flying, yes. That's what I meant. I just hope they finish the new multiplayer stuff soon, so we can test it. But even this is fun, like, it's cool. Just the items and the saves are not working much. Okay, and I have no idea where you found the key. So... and you have it again, where did you go? Oh, I see. Cool. And now I heard you screaming. Don't know why. Okay, it's not in here anymore. Okay, let's go back. I hate those things underwater, I can never fit in. You went there for the bee without dying, or did you dozy? I'm going up to the roof for the golden snitch. And I think I don't know how it works, because like the key disappeared for me, but the golden snitch did not. So maybe when you are close to the item you can see it. I see you swimming down there. Shooting at the invisible bee because I don't see the bee. Well, I will wait for you up here. You can either climb up or teleport to me. Oh, and you pushed us down. Good job. So let's go up. At least we didn't die. This would be so... oh my goodness, this would be so cool for the... for the track in Lara's house. He's dead, that was quick. I mean... for the... oh my god, my brain is just dead right now. In Lara's home, the track. It would be so cool to do it in multiplayer, because you can in real life compare who is quicker and you can see the other player. That would be so cool. Or like race for the iris as well in two players, where you can see which one is better. Oh, it's called the Assault Curse, I didn't know that. Cool. But yeah, that's what I meant. It would be so cool in two players, or like four or five players, just to try it. We can see if we can find a level for the next time. But it will be better, of course. We can see which way to go, because there is quite a lot of stuff to going on in here. I will just follow you and see you die. in here. Okay, so you just let me in here to get lost. It's nice of you. Can you move this maybe? No. And Potkanka disappeared. Hey, do you have the snitch? Did we come up in here? Ooh, no, I'm not jumping down. Do you have the snitch in your inventory, please? One snitch. Okay, please don't move. I will try to teleport to you and see if my snitch... Oh, I don't have the snitch. Why don't I have it? I picked it up as well. Maybe you stole it from me. You stole my snitch. Go back. Where did you go? Jesus. I found something. Do I have it? Yeah. I found a picture of Maria. The picture of Saint Mother, it says. But I don't know where you are. And I wanted to test if I can teleport to you without losing the items, but I'm not gonna do it now. Because I don't want to die. And if it disappears when I do save? No, I still have it. So I can save. Oh! Okay, it's dead. Thank you. Okay, I will follow you. Well, first I will heal. No! No, 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 no! Okay, you haven't seen this. No one in the stream saw this. And it just magically went back. And let's continue. Hello. Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Go back, go back. I'm going away. Okay, this is the thing. I need to open my inventory as well. Did it open the door for you? Oh, it did. It didn't for me, so I will teleport to you. Oh! Oh. What is it? It's not moving. Oh, it is now. Shit. What's this hand? Where did she go? Yeah, there's a switch. Do you see the switch? Okay, I have no idea what the switch do. Hey? No. Ouch! No, 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 he killed me. Hey, there is another switch. I found another one. And I would say maybe I have to do all of them now. Because I did the first. Just to be sure. So please don't push any switches. Okay, I will not die. Good. Oh, what happened to my face? Oh my god. I look like I have something like on my cheek. Jesus. And Potkanka says I have two heads. Like she can see me with two heads. Oh my god. I don't know. When crawling. Okay. I do. I do have two heads when crawling. Jesus. What happened? Can you crawl as well? But you look okay in my game. I know I saw some screenshots when it happened in Tomb Raider Legacy as well, but I don't know how. I don't know what's happening. Okay, do you have any idea where to go now? I want to see which two heads as well. Come on. Oh my god. Was this just a blind spot? You don't have two heads in mind. Well, you shouldn't be afraid of having only one head. It's the normal thing to have. Okay, do you think we are supposed to go back there, or is it just a trap or something? Let me try this. No, you cannot, you cannot. Okay, I don't know what to do. Damn. I thought maybe the ceiling would be like able to climb on it, but no. Please don't die. Why do I have two heads? I cannot concentrate on this game while having two heads. Okay, Potkanka says it looks like a way back, so I will go here again with my two heads. Thank you. Did you press the first switch in here? The jump switch? Okay, maybe that's why it's broken. That something didn't open that should have. Because you pushed it and I pushed it. Wait, you found something? Oh, no. Yeah, cool. Thanks. Cool. Oh. He pushed me down. Maybe the two switches opened the hole? I don't know. Pablo, if you're in the chat, can you tell us? What did the switch do? Okay, I would say we need some air pretty soon. I hate you, Pablo. Are you breathing? Where did you go? Did you find air? I'm dying. Hello, you're out. No! I managed to go out as well. Okay, Pablo says he's in here, but he doesn't remember what the switch was for. Hey, there is something. Are you going to pick it up? Okay, Pablo, and do you remember why I have two heads? I cannot go up. It doesn't let me go up. I don't know why. Oh, here I go. Okay, so I have the thingy. I have two heads. Literally, she has two heads. Just watch her. Why? Why did this happen to me? I have seen it. I know we have a screenshot of Cryan with two heads as well, but I don't know why. Okay, Pablo says there's a lot of things that are supposed to be confusing and don't do anything, so maybe the switches up there didn't do anything as well. Maybe it was just to confuse us. And I'm lost again in here. Oh, how I hate underwater mazes. Pablo, I hate you. Just for the record, I hate you. Been in here. Oh my god, the heads look disgusting underwater. Okay, I haven't been in here. Have I? No. Oh, she's here. I'm dying. Oh no. Look at me, I'm alive again. Oh, I opened it, Potkanka. We can go up, we can go out. You can teleport to me if you want, I'm out. still have two heads. Okay, hello. Yeah, this is the beginning, but we are supposed... I think we are supposed to find the other snitch. Maybe underwater or somewhere, I don't know. Well, we picked up the... small dagger that says arrow. Maybe that's for something? I don't know. By the way, if you are dying underwater, just hit Dozy as well and it will heal you and it will give you air again. Then you can swim. Okay, there is something. Maybe. Okay, you does it. Okay, good. I know this is the way back to the... Yeah. And you can't climb back. I hope you still have the snitch, Potkanka, because if not, we are done. And I'm lost again. I get so confused in the underwater mazes. It's like, I don't know which way I went. I don't know. I'm just... yeah, this is the picture. I don't know where the way out is. Okay, Potkanka is the snitch, good. But we need the other one. This is so evil. Are you still exploring the underwater? Yeah. Okay, I will just try to fly back to the... fly back up and explore it in there. And you can explore underwater if you find something. Just tell me in chat if you find something. Because this looks like... is this for the painting?
No.
No. Oh! In here, but I don't see any trap there or something. And this was just confusing because it didn't lead anywhere. Pablo, if you are still watching, is something in here? Except for my two heads. Because This looks like a dead end to me. I just don't know what to do. Okay, Pablo says he doesn't even know where I am. Well, I'm in your game that you made, and I don't know where to go. Okay, he says he thinks it's only a trap, so I will not go there. And since I didn't find anything in here except for this, and I don't know what to do with it. Yeah, Potkanka says, Pablo, you should join. So come on. Let's open the multiplayer and go. You can guide us in here. Now I'm going back down. Don't know what to do in here. I think that the other one, Brazilia Reloaded, will be easier than this. If I remember correctly, it's not as evil. We will see. If we manage to finish this one first. I know what I have to do, but we still need one of the golden snitches. We have only one. And we have no idea where the other one is. Potkanka, what if it's up in the maze? Or maybe I will go back to the house to see if I can do something in there. Okay, put the snitch in and yeah. Can we do something else in here? What's on the table? I pulled this up. Cannot move any of those. Yeah, Potkanka, I think that when you use Dozy, you have two heads after that. But I'm not sure. So maybe because I Dozy it, I have two heads now. Okay, Pablo says you don't need to go back to the house, so I'm leaving. Thank you. I am going out again. Oh my god, after every time you dozy, I would have like 5 heads now. Would be fun, would be confusing. Even this is like, you know, try playing with Lara that has two heads. It's not fun, it's like, I don't know. It's creepy. Potkanka would have a dozen hits right now, so I'm not that bad. I don't remember actually how many times I used Dozy. Sip. What sip? Sheep. Okay. I was like, sip. What do you mean? I don't know. I thought maybe in the house you can use it for something, but Pablo says don't go back to the house, and I haven't found anything, like any place where to use it. So I will just go back to the maze, I guess. And do you think you're supposed to go down where the first bee was? Because you, I don't know if you can or no. That's right, Pablo is evil and he may be lying. Pablo, do you have any comments for that? You should. Okay, I think this is the way to jump down and die. Or maybe not. Maybe yes. Where does this go? Okay, Potkanka, I think I found something. Okay, Potkanka, I found something new. I think the easiest way would be to teleport to me. Or if he wants to climb up, go to the maze and keep on the right side. I think you can. You should be able to teleport. I teleported and I have stuff. You just cannot load, but teleport should be fine. Well, Pablo, we know we have to find gold balls, but we found only one, and it's called the Golden Snitch, Zlatonka. But yeah, we have only one, and we are looking for the second. But I think... Okay, there is a gun. That's all? There was only gun? Nothing else? Damn. I was so excited. I was so excited that we found something new. Well, we have a gun. With a laser sign. That's... well, I don't know if we are supposed to have the laser sight or no, so... no, don't use it. Don't use it. Oh, come on. I always get stuck in here and I hate it so much. Come on. I know you're bigger with your two heads, but you can fit in. Go. You need this gun. Pablo says we need the gun for something. Thank you. But tell me, where should we find the other stuff? Not so useless, but still, like, we need the second snitch. Well, this is where I came from. up there. Okay, Pablo says we have to find a big lion head with a crystal in the mouth. I saw it somewhere. It was in the house. It was in the house. Or was it in the reloaded one? I'm not sure. But if you see a big lion head with a crystal in its mouth, just tell me. I'm going to look in the house, because I think I saw it, but I'm not sure if it was the reloaded one or this one, because it's just so confusing. Yeah, so it's not in here. I know I was looking at the lion head today, I saw it. I saw it, and I think it's right here in the other house. Jeez. This is getting even more confusing. And I don't remember the lion head being up where the bowl was. So back to the maze. I don't think there is anything else except for the maze, so we can just go and explore. Here, because no unnecessary cheating. There's still the option to go down. I'm not sure if we are supposed to go down or not. So let's just go and explore. Okay. Well, when you're in the maze, I would say look all around you and up, because maybe it will be somewhere up. You think it's a way down? Like the way down is to the end of the level? You sure? Wasn't it just in the legacy? Pablo, I said it is your first game ever created. Convenient corner back, okay. yeah, Pablo, what I said, it's your first game, and it's old. In those times, no one made good games. Oh, end of the map. Okay. Yeah. And Pablo, yeah. Just when it was created, this game, it was good. So don't think bad about it. We all started somewhere with our games. And I guess everyone that made at least one game or tried to make a game understands. It's fun to look back and see your first game created. Okay, Pablo says, I think you have to go up there, but I don't know how. So, Potkanka, if you can find a way up, try it. Go as much up as you can. Why do I look like I have... tumor on my face. Okay, I think I'm up, but we were in here before. Don't see anything. Can find some secret place with this, but maybe not. Okay, maybe if I jump there, or did we go there before? Oh yeah, this is where Potkanka opened. This is where the ball is. So, not here. Oh, I can hear him through the door. Well... okay, I just saw Potkanka jumping around. Okay, Pablo, if you have any idea where this niche could be. Where we came from. So Okay, there is nothing in here. Nothing down there. You're back here. Okay, what are we supposed to put on the hand? I found some way. Potkanka, I think you can teleport to me. I does it over the floor. Okay, Potkanka. Yeah, oh, you pushed me down. Go back up. You're supposed to go the other way. No, go up. No! This way. No, we are supposed to go this way. Hello? Or just, yeah, good. I does it over the trap that we saw, that we couldn't jump over. I don't know what way we were supposed to jump over, but I just does it over and... Oh, you have two heads now as well. So wait, I wanted to see you. Okay. Did you try the Chronicles roll down from the cube where you just roll down without having to turn around? Maybe that's what gives you the second head. Oh, we found something. The music is cool. What is it? Where are we? Okay, I can see the snitch. Oh, this is nice. Okay, so we just cheated a little bit, but this is so nice. And the music, oh my god. Pablo, this is amazing. Look at it. Well, the textures are just a little bit strange, but this is so nice. Okay, so either jump down or jump there. I would say, Potkanka, I would say there was a way around over the trap that we saw, but I don't know how. But there should have been a way. Okay, there is even ghosts. I just noticed there is ghosts. Oh, I found something. What is it? Water skin. I'm picking that up. The music is amazing. Why couldn't you do it in... Pablo, why couldn't you build this one in Reloaded? Wait, I should fill that thing up before we leave the water. Where did Potkanka, where did you go? Oh look, let's go in the church. Oh, Potkanka, can you come here? I found something for the picture I have. Pablo says he had too many rooms in Reloaded and he couldn't build this one. It's sad. This location is amazing. And just the music, it gives me so... like, this is so cool. Okay, so let's go in. Okay, Potkanka, I guess the door didn't open for you because you teleported to me. And this is quite locked. Jeez, but it's nice. Okay, is that all? Can we not go up? Oh, we can. Maybe. Maybe not, it's true. Oh, you can go up in here, if you see my legs. Yeah. Are you picking it up? Okay, Potkanka, I think we are supposed to put this on the hand. Where is the water? Okay. On the hand, where the bull was. Did you go in here? Was here something useful? Doesn't look like there was. Well, don't use them, please. Don't use the uses. When you use Dozy, you have all weapons. Yeah, it's because of Dozy, the uses were not in the game. It's just when you use Dozy, the fly cheat, it gives you all weapons. And if they are not in the base file, they look like Lara's hips or something. So don't use them because it might... it might crash the game. Okay, Pablo says in the chat that now we need to use the hand. To find the hand and use it. but I don't know how. How do you go up? This is another dead end. To you, but I didn't know which way you go. You're climbing. I don't see. Okay, I see something around here. Okay, I am up. You can teleport to me. Sorry. Hello. Oh no! I fell again. No! Okay, I think when you press Alt in here to do the roll, it gives you the second head. It's really nice, like the location and this climbing. It's so nice. Yeah, okay, Potkanka says she tried to use Alt and I did as well. And the animation for the roll is missing, so maybe that's, well, there's some error in the game that gives her a second hit. No, continue. Mm-hmm. a long way. I don't know why I keep saving, because it doesn't help anything, because you cannot load, but I still am. Save does this, my new god, okay. Enjoy. It's good, it's powerful, and in last week, I used Dozy a lot when, like, the spikes killed me or something. It's cool. And I like the idea that we don't cheat much with Dozy, that we just use it for load, like, load, because now the save games don't work in multiplayer much. Okay, Potkanka is here, so I can continue. We can continue. Okay, to be honest, I have no idea how we would be able to go there. Potkanka, can you stop for a little while? And just look around and... Seriously, I have no idea how we were supposed to go from here to here. Because you cannot jump. You cannot. Okay, Potkanka, I wanted you just to look at this and see how to go there, but like. I don't know, it's. I have no idea. Okay, I'm going. I don't know. This is just... I don't know. I really... This part of the level will be a mystery. We can look in the guide, walkthrough, to just see. But I don't know. Okay. Who has the hippo? Near you. Yeah, I guess you do. Okay, did something happen? No, I don't see the flyby. Shit. It's because you did it. Yeah. I don't see the flyby because we turned off the camera triggers. Shit. So the stream cannot see anything. Oh, you just teleported away. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where are you? What happened? You just disappeared from here. Should I teleport to you? You're at the beginning. It kicked you to the is it the end of the game? Maybe it's the end. What did it say? Did it say anything? Hey. Okay, did it open the door for you or something? Okay, let me just have a look. The door is closed for me as well. Let me have a look at the walkthrough. And I can tell you, but we didn't use the snitches or anything, like, okay, yeah, if you, yeah, I think we cheated the way around. It says when you use the hippo, it's the end of the level. Okay, it says if you swim, yeah, it says where we found the crowbar, you were supposed to swim somewhere and there was a second Zlatunka in a green alcove. So it was in the water somewhere. But what sucks is that people didn't see the flyby. Well, you don't need the crowbar for the Zlatunka, for the snitch. It just says where you picked the crowbar, you had to swim somewhere from there. But I don't remember where we picked it up. Okay, so should we go to the next one? Okay, and it didn't say anything, the flyby. Okay, so give me a minute, I will try something. No, I don't have the hippo. When you picked it up, it disappeared from my inventory. I don't have it. But I can use the water. Which really doesn't do anything. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I will. Let's go to the Brazilia Reloaded, but first I will set that I can see your flybys as well, so we can see it in chat, so there in the stream. So yeah, I am leaving now, and I will restart the server. So just give me a moment. I have to change the settings. Game mode, servers, max players, blah blah blah. Okay. Come on. Save. The server is back up. And we are starting Brazilia Reloaded. Sorry, Pablo, that we cheated a little bit in there. Okay, so I am back in Brazilia Reloaded. Potkanka, if you can join me. And a new music. Energy to this than the last one. Okay, Potkanka says I'm going in. As you can see, Lara is the same. She looks the same, but the room has changed a little. She decorated her house a little bit. Moved things around. I think it's the same objects actually, but in a different place. I don't know if I should wait for Potkanka or no. Maybe I will. Maybe I will not. Who knows? And as you can see, it looks better, I would say. The shading and stuff is nicer. Hello. She's back. My clone is back. And I didn't see her flyby again, so...
From time to time, people forget why they came to some place. But our beautiful hero, whose name I don't even have to tell you.
I'm Ladycroft.
Yeah, Ladycroft. She came here to free the soul of an innocent hippopotamus. And whether she succeeds or not, that depends on you, player.
Okay, Potkanka, did you hear that? It was kinda low, I had to turn the sound up. And you can see that the bathroom is in a different place. Is there something? No. Yeah, the bathroom is in a different place. Okay, Potkanka heard that. Good. And you see, this is the lion. This is the stupid lion that we have to shoot in this game. Not in the first one, but in the Reloaded one. So Pablo didn't remember either that it's in the Reloaded. Or maybe it was somewhere in the first one as well. Who knows? Please let me do this. Please, no, don't. I want to do it. Let me do it. Let me do it. I want to go in, thank you. Sorry. I just want to go in because I know what's going to happen in there and I want everyone to see what's going to happen. Which means I should really push the sound back up. Sorry that it's too loud. Potkanka, can you go here or no? Did the block move for you or did it not? This was just... Oh, I got stuck in your legs. Thank you. This was just, well, Lara being a little bit crazy. Hey, there's a fireplace. Maybe it was funny that she was climbing so long. Oh no, do I have to jump the big jump? Oh, I did it on my first try. I usually don't do it on my first try. Okay, I found a keyhole in here. So we were not supposed to go here yet. I will turn the sound down a little bit. Okay, there is a keyhole. But that's all. So, going back down. Can I go up now? So, going back down. You know, you can just fall down and die and then dozy resurrect. You always get me stuck when you teleport to me here. Maybe we can go. Yeah, I have to go here. There is something else in the beginning of this thing. This is, I don't know why he did it so long. Let me just do make players angry. Oh, I found the key. No, we have to go all the way back. Don't tell me you picked it up as well. Okay, I have the key. Loft key. Cool. Okay, so maybe we should have gone here first. And then back there. You have the key too. Cool. So it's better than the first game when it stole the items. You always teleport to me and get me stuck in here. Jeez. Help me, help! I'm stuck. Oh my goodness. And then you go first, it's not fair. Go. What was the secret sound? Oh, someone's following us. It always confuses me. Hello, I don't know who gave the follow because I didn't see, so, well, thank you for your follow. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, you cannot move the blocks, okay. That's why you TP'd. Okay, let me just wait a little bit. I need to switch to my here. Okay. To see who gave, who gives follows and stuff. Potkanka, wait, please. Before you open the door, or did you open it already? I just wanted to test the keys. Did you open it? It's closed for me, but I can try to use my key. Okay, I can use my key as well. And it opened for me as well, cool. Which means we both can do stuff now. Didn't happen before. This looks suspicious. Okay, the other way. You picked up... I picked up the key already? Or you did? I don't have the key now. So you did. You picked it up. I don't have it. Okay, I guess we can go back down. Yeah, I don't have the key, so you didn't. Oh, it's her house. It's strange that she has a hole in her ceiling. Jesus, Laura, do something with your house. Okay, this room is changed as well. A little. But the table is the same and the chairs are the same as well. You see the moved blocks? Cool. Can you open the door? I cannot. Do you have the key? Please? Where did you go? Hello? It's not opening for me. There was a flyby, I didn't see any flyby. Shit. I didn't see anything. Okay. Let's just say that I will pick stuff up. It's still happening, okay. That's why you don't move. Yeah. I think I should pick up keys and puzzles and do it because it triggers the flybys and streamers, the people in the stream should see it. Sorry. So, but on the other hand, you can play the game as well, like people in the stream that are watching can play it as well to see the flybys. It's a good way, like, to how do you say it, like, it's a preview of the game, and to have the full experience you have to download and play it as well. As you can see, it has changed a bit in here. Yeah, Potkanka, if you see something, just tell me and I will teleport to you, okay? To pick it up. Yeah, it's a teaser trailer. You just see something, but to have the full experience you have to play it as well. This is so different than the first one. Okay, I will just go down to water. Look like they could have something. And my birds are fighting again. Sorry for the noise. Come on. Did you find something up there? Oh, static camera. Oh, we have this door as well. For the two snitches. Did you see it? We have to find two freaking snitches again. Why is he punishing us? Okay, I would say let's go. Hey, did you find something? What was the noise? I wanted to say let's go back to the roof. Oh, here is something. Or maybe not. Why did you make those holes in here? I would say there is something in one of the... Okay, let's go to the roof. Oh, you found something. Oh, no. Not like this. Hello. Sorry for pushing it out. Oh, there is something. Cool. Oh yeah, this is the gun. But we need the laser sight as well, I guess. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be climbing up here. Okay. No, she's faster than me. No, fall down. This is synchronized climbing. We are doing the same animation at the same time, but we are a little bit up. You did almost fall down? Okay. Sorry. It was not my intention to. Okay, so this part is different. It's not as easy as.
She's not good at all! Ah! Die!
Okay. Sorry. The sound is so strange. Like sometimes it's too low, sometimes it's too loud. So I don't know what to do much. Anyways, I found in two voices. You heard it as well and in the stream as well. Okay. By the way, there is something in here that wasn't in the first game. If I can manage to climb there. Okay, I'm here. Oh no, I fell somewhere. Oh no, I'm back in the... No. Don't fall. It goes back to the house. No. Did you manage to do it? Oh, you're in here. How doesn't she have water in her house when the roof is all holes when it's raining? It's like, why? This is not nice. Not nice at all. I want to try if you can do the roll animation in here or if we will have two heads again. Isn't it letting me? Oh, because of the sun. Okay, I have two heads again. Oh, snitch. Cool. We have the first snitch. And we have another bee in here. Something down here? No. So don't go there. Okay, I would say, yeah, this is the same ugly jump as before, but even worse. So let's go back and try again. Potkanka, where did you go? I cannot see you. Nope again. Ouch. I can just watch you like this. Come on. I will cheer you up. Okay. You did it! Wow. Cool. Second try. Was it your second try? Because I'm on my fourth and I didn't do it yet. Okay, five. Okay, on my fifth I did it. Oh no, I need to be. Hey, did you look in the here, on the balcony or something? I will just follow you because it's more fun to watch more people together. So yep. Is there something up? anything there is. This is nice. Hello, Nate. Nice to see you again. Hey, how are you? Okay, something is happening. Music is I don't know. Oh, another bee. Come on, bee. What's your ugly face? Okay, hey, here is something. Okay, I'm like glad you like it. You can download it on TRLE, and it's called Brazilia Reloaded. Don't mind the two heads that I have. Okay, I am somewhere. Oh, and I'm almost dead. Oh, I found, I found the dagger again, the crowbar. And there is some water in here. What's this skin? Oh, she squeezed through, cool. Yeah, I've got two heads as well. Sadly. I don't know. I think I tried it once today. Well, today, like, in this game. But maybe it's because of the dozy. I don't know. Well, enjoy the water. Okay, did I tell you how much I hate underwater stuff? You found it again. How? Oh wait, we are here. Are we? Are we at the beginning? Is this the same as before? Or is it different? Okay, yeah, you are in here. Okay. Okay, Nate in the chat says that the two heads is when the shotgun animation is missing in the game. So I would say yes, we used Dozy and we got shotgun and the shotgun animation is missing, so we have two heads now. This is a punishment. Thank you, Nate, for explaining that. I knew I saw it before, but I just didn't know what causes this bug to appear. So yeah. It's the shotgun animation. Okay, I'm back in here. Potkanka, if you find something, just tell me and I will teleport again. No, I will just go back up. You're lost underwater. Okay. If you need, I'm back up, so you can teleport to me. But I have no idea where I am. I can see a horse, and I can see Potkanka falling. Don't push me. You're so evil. No. Oh, I see. So that's this. Yeah. So. Ouch. Crap. Okay. So maybe without running. Can I jump there without running? Yep. Ouch. But Kanka is back. Can we do something with the horse? No. Bye bye, horse. What did we? Another music. This looks similar to the one we found before. No. I knew this was going to happen. Where was I? Okay, I was just going here. Oh no, there's a ghost. How? No, what am I doing? Jesus. But Kanka, are you alive? Ouch. Hello. You stupid ghost, leave me alone. Oh, there's more water in here. Okay. Let's go hide. And heal. Okay, yeah, the ghosts are done, so let's go. Somewhere. Let's go find Potkanka. Because she disappeared again. You're too quick for me, I'm old and I cannot run as fast as you can. Oh no. Is this a trap? Well, tell me where here is, because I have no idea where to go. Maybe here? This looks like something new, maybe? I am not. I was in the water. Oh, here is something. Okay, I'm... No, I did not. I did not slide down and jump on monkey bars. I think I'm going there. I see a slide now.
I almost tripped!
Okay, Potkanka, did you see a bee? Did you find a bee? Yeah, my Lara was crying because she almost tripped. So maybe I am somewhere else than you went. Yeah, I found a bee in here as well. I don't know. I don't know, Potkanka, where you went. I am sliding somewhere. There is a flyby. I see a switch and a lot of jumping. You see my flyby, okay. Well, should I go back for to you? Do you have something in there? By the way, Nate says that exclusive backup levels on Tour Editor that HU, one of the music use reminds me of a level. Well, maybe it's the same music or it's a similar music, I don't know. I don't know the levels, but you can maybe post the link to it. And we can play it next time, next week, if it's good. If you would recommend it, we can try it. Yep. I don't know. If Pablo was still in here, he could tell us where we found the music that was used in here. Oh, hello. So you didn't find anything in there, Potkanka, did you? Did it go somewhere? Well, maybe there was a puzzle or something in your way. So if there is someone who is watching from the beginning, you can see that this game is different than the previous one a lot. It's redone, I would say maybe 90%. I can see some soldier underneath me. I don't want to go there. I can hear Potkanka shooting. But yeah. Potkanka, I can see a medipack down there. You killed the soldier. Well, mine is still alive. No, jeez, no way. Okay, give me a moment. Okay, teleport to me, please. Oh no, I have to do it here. Never mind. I guess I have to do it, so. Well, I did it. Good.
Why do switches are always positioned in such a stupid way?
No! Okay, Lara is angry for the switches. And I killed this guy, and I will go down because the trapdoor opened in here, I guess. Yeah, Nate, it's okay, just post the links, it's fine. It opened for you, that's cool. That's a first. Okay, I just hope there's nothing underwater. Okay, thank you, Nate, for posting the levels. I will have a look at it and we can play some next week. Okay, Potkanka says teleport to me to pick it up. Where did you go? I will just teleport. Oh, what? Oh! Okay. I don't know what it is, but I have it, thank you. My faces look strange. Let's go. There were some coins in the readme. I didn't read the readme. Because why would you read the readme? And I don't know what to do with this stuff, but I know I can move it, so I move it. Okay, maybe in here. It's a good idea. Did you find something up there? No, okay. Thought you went somewhere. This should open the door. Oh, nice. Okay, but Kanka, I guess you didn't see this flyby, did you? Oh look, this is where you put the coins, isn't it? It looks like... Oh, leave me alone. And there is another trap door. Okay, he's dead. Did he drop something? No. No flyby for Potkanka. Okay. It's strange that sometimes it plays it, sometimes it does not. I don't know why. No, the flyby was because of the push block, the golden stuff I pushed to open the door. But it didn't say anything, it was just like the doors opened and you could see into the room. Enjoy the push blocks, I can't help here. Yeah. Pulling and pushing. And I think it's opened. Oh no, there's another one. This is just pure evil. Okay, finally something. hopefully. Yeah, you can climb in here. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with the push blocks in the multiplayer. Like, only one can do it. I will just risk it and jump all the way. Looking at Discord of the developers that do the multiplayer mod, and it looks like they are working on it. And they also said that soon... Oh! You pushed me down! They said that soon they should have multiplayer for Tomb Raider 2 and 3 as well, which would be great. But yeah, the stability and, well, the thing I mind the most is the saves and the disappearing of things when you die or reload, and the push blocks and stuff. No. But yeah, I think the save files are the most important, and stuff like puzzles and doors to open, actually, because half of the time it opens just for one and not for both. Did you jump in? Enjoy. Did you die? I just... Yeah, I just heard the boulder but didn't see it. But I have the other coins. Cool. Thank you for dying for me. So nice of you. And now we can try to use them. But I don't know from which side to use them. Okay. So, one and two. Come on.
No.
Ha. Here. Okay, the trapdoor opened. Did it open for you as well, in here? It didn't open for you, okay. Never mind. At least we can still teleport. Yeah, another underwater maze. Thank you, Pablo, very much. Okay, I found a door that I opened. Yeah, you are behind me, okay. And now we are at the beginning. And we have only one snitch. Well, I will go back I will go back underwater to see if there is the second snitch somewhere. Because we need boats. Now this is the chapter. Yeah, Nate says in the chat that I need to mention that pushable objects don't work yet. Players will be stuck in an anim loop and the block they moved won't be movable to others. Yeah, that's exactly what's happening to us. The one that moves the block looks like he's moving the block all the time. I found the snitch, found it. He is stuck in the animation all the time, and the other one cannot move the block. Which sucks, but you can get around it because you can still play. You can finish the game even with this bug. You just dedicate one person to move all the blocks, and it's working. Okay, so we have both of the snitches. Now we need to go place them, I guess, in here. No? Yeah. Do you think I can make this jumper now? Well, I cannot. I don't think you can make that jump. Just saying. If Potkanka doesn't push me around. And go. Oh, crap. Well, you did. You pushed me from the jump. It's the worst when you have the one sector jump and the other one pushes you. Okay, it's called the golden ball in here, it's not the snitch anymore. I don't know why it's changed. But here we go. Oh, the hand. And a nice music. Okay, is there even something to do? Jesus, this is difficult. Okay, so I think we need to go back. There's nothing in here that I can see. Okay, let me just explore one more thing. If there is some jump switches. See. didn't see any jump switches. I think the hint is for the hippo again. You can shoot the wall. Oh, you can shoot it. Cool. Thank you, Pablo. Welcome back. Potkanka, you can shoot this. I thought it's a door. And it's clearly not. Thank you. Just came back to save us. Oh no, I hate those jumps. Did you open it? What did you even open? Do you know? Did it show you what opened? What was this? I am stuck again. You pulled it, but what did it do? Something in here? Yeah, we need the picture first. Yeah, this is a timed run and we need the picture that we don't have yet. So we are going away anyways. Yeah, I know about the race block and we still need the picture, so we don't have it, which means I'm going. We didn't go to the balcony yet. Pablo, are you listening? To the balcony. We didn't go to the balcony. Potkanka, we don't have the painting yet, so we cannot put it in there yet. We need to find it first, and then I know it's timed, but you need the painting. Balcoon, Pablo says balcoon, okay. Let's go to the balcoon. Take the picture? Potkanka, are you supposed to take it or put it in? It's a hole for the picture, I think. You need to find it first. Oh, look in there. I didn't see it. Okay, you teleported already. Never mind. Let's look at the balcony. And yeah, this will be so much easier with the multiplayer. When you don't have to do the timed run, finally. Nope. Enjoy this part again. Okay, I'm here. And here we go. Okay, Pablo says there will be a really nice flyby before you find it. So, yep. Hopefully we will be able to see, both of us. Potkanka, you can teleport to me if you need. To have a look down. Oh, I need the crowbar. Cool. How do you remember the pirates' music? I don't remember anything in here. Okay. Laser sight. Cool. Which means we need to go back to the house. Should we just die and resurrect? Or Pablo says yes, there will be pirate music. I don't remember it at all. But yeah, I hope YouTube doesn't block us again for using music. Potkanka, you can teleport to me again. I'm going inside. Hello. No, it's closed! It's closed for me. Can you go in? Okay, you can, so I can teleport to you. Jesus. Okay, do you have the gun as well or not? Well, you should, but don't use it, please. Because of yours is cheated, mine is hopefully not. Okay. Okay, and I found glasses. Seriously, Pablo?
No.
It's
no.
A secret. It's just for a secret. It didn't open anything else. It's just a secret. You're kidding me. I cannot even go out. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, I remember this. Yeah, I know where to go. Cool. Well, Potkanka, it's a second pair of glasses because she can break those while jumping around. But yeah, I remember monkey swing on the bottom of the bridge. So yeah, here we go. And it's just cool, like, I always like when you use the level geometry like this, like the bridge and everything, like you use the location more than once in different ways. It's so cool. I'm always amazed what different authors can come up with. This is so amazing. Even with the maze in Brazilia, it was cool. And let's go. Okay, I see something I don't like, but let's go because I cannot die, basically. Oh jeez. Okay, this didn't go well. Yeah, I was supposed to be in front of the balls, but I didn't jump in time, so well, without Lara, yes. Okay, Pablo says please Constantine go first. I think he meant this. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. Okay, Potkanka, you can teleport to me now. and down. Yeah, then I died. This is one of the bad stuff about... Oh, here you go. Without the rolling balls, it's not as challenging. Oh yeah, Potkanka is so good, she managed to do it. Oh, it pushed me down, that's not fair. It pushed me down. Can you all hear the sizzling sound? Oh no! Jesus Christ. Okay, I didn't hear what she said. I see Potkanka is trying to do it the normal way. I just gave up. Pablo says these traps are so mean. I agree. It is so mean. How did you do it? You in here already. Dead. That's what's down here, dead. Nothing else. Okay, let's go back up and try again. I hope all of you appreciate that we don't cheat with the dozy, we just go back. Because it's a really nice thing to do. Oh no! I was almost up. Come on. No way. There is a secret? Another glasses. Oh, she needs so many. Cool. She needs so many glasses because she's constantly breaking them. Oh no, I hate you. Pablo, I hate you again. But I will do it. No! Why? Ha, huh, I'm in. And I found a picture. Potkanka. No, you teleported to me. I wanted to see you suffer and you teleported to me. But yeah, let's go. Let's move on and... yeah, we should... This is a long climb. We should put the picture in there. Yeah, and what I also like in custom levels is when the rooms are connected in such a way like these are, when you move from the house to the maze to some place to the water and then suddenly you're at the beginning again because you just went all around. It's so cool when you think about, like, I don't know. I think this will not end good. Potkanka, I think I should move, but I didn't do it. I will just move out of your way. Oh, did you die? Sorry. This time it was me who was blocking you. Oh, here's the Pirates of the Caribbean. And Potkanka is standing over me, okay. Thank you very much. Enter B. I hate you all over again. Okay, that was Pirates of the Caribbean. No way! I want to go up. And where did Potkanka go? Did you manage to go there already? Oh, she's there. She's quick. Okay, so you go press the thing and I will wait for the stuff to go up. Now you will see some magic. It's a shame people cannot see both of the players doing stuff. Because with the cooperation like this, it would be cool to see like half the screen what Potkanka is doing and half the screen what I'm doing, so you could see what's really happening. Because Potkanka just went to press a switch and I'm waiting here for it to go up, but I think it's not working in multiplayer because it didn't go up, so I have to press it. Shit. No, it didn't move for me. That sucks. That really sucks because I am not good at this at all. Wait, you were up! You were up! How did you stand up? Okay, try to do it, please. Try to... Did you step on it or no? Because I saw you up. I saw you up next to the painting. Yeah, I can teleport! Ooh, that's nice. Thank you. Just wait there then. But... I saw you up. You were not. But yeah, I will teleport, never mind, I will teleport to you. But what I wanted to say when I was just sprinting right now. Okay, you saw yourself standing on the ground. I wanted to say that, yeah, I was sprinting and she's not turning corners very well when she's sprinting. But what I found in one of the speedruns I was watching on Twitch, when you have your guns in your hand, you can turn corners easier. So maybe I will try it next. Well, but this looks to be working. Yeah. I don't know, I have no idea why it worked now and not before. It's just strange. Okay, here he goes. Look at him, how cute he is. And because I know what will happen now, I will turn the volume up so we all can hear what's going to happen. Don't get scared.
So the legend was real.
Thank you.
No problem. So, what now?
Now you will take care of me, feed me, that will be experiment, wash me, and play. I want my own room. Today, we're together forever. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, and that's the end of this game. I hope you liked it, and I hope you liked the comparison of the old and the redone version. Let us know in the comments which one you liked the best, because, well, for me, I think some parts I liked from the Brazilia, from the original one, mainly the church. The church was amazing, it was so nice. So that one I liked definitely more in the original. And I don't know. I would say the original was more difficult with the underwater sequences, because we didn't find the snitch, the golden ball, and we had to cheat our way around. So yeah, the second one was easier. It was not as intense. Well, but the second one had more traps, killing traps and throwing balls and stuff. Yeah, the Reloaded was more polished, prettier, as Potkanka says in chat. I agree, it was nicer. The use of the textures and the architecture and everything, you can see the progress definitely. And well, I just hate the music in here because I know YouTube will block it again, because YouTube hates when you use some music in your levels, so yeah. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and thank you, Pablo, for making both of the games. Pablo says it was 2008 when he did the game. Which one, the first or the second? The first? I don't know. But well, thank you all for watching, for joining us. Thank whoever gave us the follow. My brain is just dead. So, well, thank you. You will see this stream on YouTube again, and I will see you live next Sunday at 5 p.m. CET again. So, yeah, thank you and see you. Bye.